SCP we're going to be studying today is SCP-323. Object class. Special containment procedures. SCP-323 is to be kept in a 17 by 17 by 3 meter concrete containment cell in Site 91. The object is to be restrained in the center of the cell with a 1 meter cubed container of 8.8 centimeter thick transparent armor lined with one-way laminate, which is to be fit with one electronically locked access point. This container is to be internally lit, with the surrounding cell kept dimmer.